Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Drake from Sport Card Breakers doing some optic fast break for Adam 1819. We are going Luca hunting. Good luck, buddy. Michael Green, Dylan Brooks, blue to 50, Turner and Valentine. Jerome Robinson, rated rookie, and your auto is going to be Jerry West. Jerry West, fast break. Jaren Jackson, the rookies, Dragic. Bates Diop, Jimmy Butler, Kemba Discos, Lonnie Walker, Swishful Thinking, Steph Curry, Omari Spellman, rookie, rated rookie. It's nice. Anthony Simons, red to 85. Gobert, Batum. Jared Vanderbilt. Amari Spellman, discos. Aaron Holiday, rated rookie. All-Stars, Giannis. Adam, do you want everything shipped or just your rookies and stuff? Autos, inserts. Kyrie Thomas, rated rookie. Thompson. Draymond Green, Hart. Whatever you want, I will do. Melton, rated rookie. Jaylen Brown, discos. Oh yeah, no problem. Wendell Carter, rated rookie. Porzingis to 95. Come on, Luca, where are you hiding? Justin Jackson, rated rookie. Donovan Mitchell, Hart. LeBron base. Rodions. Derrick Rose disco. Musa, rated rookie. Come on. Where's Luca, Trey, somebody? Ayton, rated rookie. Gasol. Troy Brown. Brooks. Tobias Harris, disco. Another Kevin Knox. Rudy Gay, Gordon Hayward, red to 85. Two left. Come on, Luca, Trey, somebody. Bridges, Magic Johnson. All right, last pack mojo. Good luck. Oh, me too. That's nice. Lonnie Walker, disco. Jaylen Brown, Avery Bradley. Nothing there, buddy. Sorry. No Luke and no Trey. Couple of the guys who didn't pan out. Kevin Knox. Oh yeah, he said the cello wasn't good at all either. Yeah, those are tough, the cellos. I mean, they're expensive because you can get the Zion Silver, but there's really, it's tough to hit in those. They're really for like, for you to just, to, they're supposed to be hanging in a store and, you know, some kid grab one. And they're supposed to be cheap. But instead, they're passing up retail and stuff. Give me one second. I was wondering what was going on here. Holy shit. Excuse my language. What do you have available? Maybe I'll buy them from you. If you want to shoot me an email with what you're looking for the the two Zions, the green and the Ja Silver, I'd be interested in those. Videos uploaded. Mason, you can go to my website right here. Here is the links. There you go, Mason. So yeah, shoot me an email. Oh, okay, cool. There's no late. There's no line, Mason. You'd be up right away. Yeah, the right one looks better than the left. The jaw looks pretty good. Yeah, just let me know what you're looking to get for him. We'll see if we can strike a deal. We got a lot of A orders today. I was just looking at all the personals. We got Amanda, Adam, Adrian. Tomorrow night we got two cases of Prism Draft Picks football. Had to pull the listings down and relist them because of eBay being stupid. So hopefully it gets some bids. Sorry, I was looking up comps. Hoping to be on the Zions. Oh, if you want to keep them, whatever you want to sell, I don't care. What are you looking for? Coolness, we have. Give me 1 second.
Let me grab it.
All right, for blasters, I have Don Ross. Prism, 2019 Prism Blasters, 2018 Contenders Blasters. For boxes, we have Hybrid, 2020 Prism Drafts, Optic Collectors, Contenders Drafts. Got Prism Football Cellos 2019. Contenders Football by the Pack. Sage Hit by the Pack. And Certified Football by the Pack. Alright, I'll have to check that out. It seems, Coolness, that's all on the website as well. Except the contenders. I just got that in tonight. I found that. There's a link if you you're interested in anything. Oh, I forgot the UFC was going tonight. Looks like it just ended. If anyone gets anything, let me know. There is no line. I'll email you, Adam. Alright, anyone want anything? I think I'm gonna get off. My kids are gonna be up early for Mother's Day. Don't list them. We'll work out a deal. I'll be getting off here shortly, like probably or like right now, unless someone wants anything. We'll be back on tomorrow night. What time? I think it's 9 o'clock. Maybe earlier. Hang on. Yeah, we'll be back on tomorrow at around 8:30 Central Time. We have 2 eBay breaks, and then after that we'll open it up to any personals. Sounds good, Mason. We'll see you tomorrow then. Thanks for stopping in. Adam, I will email you probably in the morning. Yeah, we got 2 cases of jerseys and 2 cases of draft picks football tomorrow. Yeah, maybe we'll pull a Tua jersey. That's cool. Are you married, Adam, or is it your girlfriend? Congrats, when's the big day? Well, tell your fiance happy Mother's Day. And how old are your kids? Oh, you got a baby baby. That mine are 10, 10, 8, and 2. And my 2-year-old is something else. I thought you were gonna say COVID-19 was putting everything on hold. But a 3-month-old would do that too. Does she sleep through the night? Damn, people like this Prism Choice at 600 a box, man. That's crazy. How many cards are you getting here? Eight cards. That's almost $100 a card. That's awesome. People bit. I had like 35 boxes of it. I'm down to 15. People buy 2 boxes at a time. And then they tell me that they didn't get anything, but then they buy 2 more again. Like they write me like a like on Panini, like you put garbage in here. And they're like, "All right, sorry, I had to vent." And I'm like, "All right, I'll never hear from that guy again." And then I just seen him order 2 more. It's like, okay. Well, you get that. Look up, you get the exclusive, that tiger stripe. That's the parallel that's in here. That goes for big money. They just put up my sign to my store the other day. So I finally got a sign for my store. No, I just moved in there in February. I was going to open in April, but everything got pushed back. No, I'm paying rent on it and I can't use it. We're any non-essential business here in Illinois is still closed through May 30th. I'm hoping to open. I might start going in there and doing some more work in there. I'm hoping to open in sometime in June. Holy cow. I seen one on auction. It's got 2 days left. It's at 3,300. That'd be awesome, Adam. Would love to meet you. Yeah. Tiger Shark. I wonder. I just bought them. I paid a high price too. I'm gonna look up see what price they actually came out at. I mean, they're everything's up ridiculous right now. This is an Asian product choice, so we don't get this until only on the secondary market. All those choice products are Asian products. Donruss choice too. I don't know what exclusive that has. Actually, I gotta pull these down. I sold out today. All right, Adam. Have a good night. I'll shoot you an email in the morning. I'm going to get these uploaded to YouTube, and I'm going to hit the sack. Appreciate you getting some boxes tonight. Hopefully we get you a hit here. Maybe you'll win some jerseys. We'll pull you some jerseys. It's got to get better. All right, have a good night. Everyone else on YouTube, have a good night. Breakers, can't see the chat, but have a good night if anyone's there. All right. See you guys later.